The president of the Nigerian Football Federation, Amaju Pinnick, has confirmed approval of Kevin Ufuoma to play for the Super Eagles of Nigeria. Ufuoma Akpoguma had captained the German under-20 team in 2015 when they faced the Flying Eagles at the World Youth Championship in New Zealand. In October 2018, he stated that he wanted to play for the Super Eagles of Nigeria.
Yeah, again, it was. He visited us here in Hoffenheim. He talked a lot with me. How it is, it's a good young team, a strong team. I saw it at the World Cup. Very good players like Iwobi and Didi and all that stuff. Also called with, also Leon Balogun called me, you know, explaining all the things.
Kevin John Ufuoma Akpoguma has a German mom and a Nigerian dad. His switch to the Super Eagles of Nigeria is with immediate effect. Nigeria will face Algeria and Tunisia in an international friendly match to be played without fans in Austria due to the COVID-19. The Nigerian Football Federation have announced American Randy Waldrum as the new head coach of the Nigerian women national side, the Super Falcons. The 64-year-old was in charge of Trinidad and Tobago national side from 2014 to 2016, where he led them to the fourth place at the CONCACAF Women's Championship. The Nigerian Football Federation says Waldrum was one of the 40 coaches interviewed by Phillips Consulting that was later pruned to four before he was appointed. NFF says he will work alongside former Super Falcons goalkeeper and captain Ann Chejini and Wemimo Olarinwaju and Bashir Makwala. Arsenal have signed Thomas Partey from Atletico Madrid after meeting its £45 million release clause. The Ghanaian signed a long-term contract with Arsenal. He will join Arsenal after he returned from international friendly match with the Black Stars of Ghana. Thomas Partey graduated from Atletico Madrid Football Academy in 2015. Ukrainian boxer Oleksandr Usyk will face Derek Chisora in a rescheduled heavyweight fight on October 31. The fight was originally scheduled for May 23 but was delayed due to the coronavirus pandemic. After becoming undisputed cruiser heavyweight champion, Usyk is targeting all world heavyweight belts, and if he wins, he will face Anthony Joshua in a mandatory WBO fight. Supriya Jaja, RSV Sports.